Well, breaking tonight, because of the coronavirus, Guilford County detention centers are not allowing visitors until further notice. Attorneys representing inmates will still be allowed. We should point out there are no confirmed cases of coronavirus in Guilford County right now. Volunteer services are also suspended at the jails.